monster walk. You're gonna just get a little bit deeper in that nice, good athletic stance. Again, keeping that tension on. You're gonna do 3, 4 steps and then reverse right away. So again, keeping that nice, good athletic stance. Do that a couple of rounds. All glutes and hips are activated. The key is always to keep the resistance in the band. If you want to make it harder, go 4, 4, 3, 3, 2, forward, 2, back.